back so soon then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Allegin? Potshane? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck! Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert Daw slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And I'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
We've got a fair start here. Let's keep this train moving for both of us.
Need some wheels, and Burke says you're the only person worth talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Sound.
Over here! He's over here!
Grab a cover! Molotov! Clear out!
Don't you know you're dead?
Slip behind him!
Hey, I'm pinned!
He's trapped!
Got no fucking idea. Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cold asses in the bayou.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get right to you.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Am I crazy? Did you catch that too?
He looks down at the piss on his leg, the gimp one, and says, I seem to have had an accident, boys. And he passed the fuck.
Motherfucker!
Violating your corpse. That shit's on.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch. I know where it's being stashed.
We're done here.
I'm not ready to die. I'm not fucking ready, man.
Get out of here!
Strangest thing I've ever blessed would be a young woman's undergarments. She and her husband were having trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help.
Welcome to me, humble guy.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Thank you.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
This is boring as hell.
How you doing, brother?
Funny part is, I just talked to Greco. He's back. Dumb motherfucker didn't see it coming.
And that's why this here is the perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco is, was, a fuck-up. But he had ambition. You have to respect that.
Hell, in this business, this life, you keep your head down or you lose it. That right there is the real moral of the story.
Huh?
Hubert. Nikki sent me.
Oh, can I marry that girl someday? Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the Butcher's Loan Sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put their hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you? What can I do you for?
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Yeah, you like that?
He's killing our fucking crew.
Look who I found.
Where'd they go? Finish this, motherfucker!
Ha ha ha!